Yo, guys, you'll never guess what happened.
You found a megalonith?
No, dude, I got something better than that. A girlfriend.
You know your mom doesn't count, right?
Neither does your hand.
Dang, nice.
Picture it didn't happen. Oh, holy smokes.
Let me see. Wow. How'd you land someone like that?
I know where she's her going, man.
Yeah, she is. I saw her outside of GameStop last Tuesday. She seemed a little lost, and I thought maybe I could help. We started talking, and next thing you know, we're going out tonight.
Man, have you seen yourself talk to girls? You know you've got no game. There's no way she's going out with you.
Shut up, dude. Vert, switch me spots. I want to duel Aaron.
What's up, dude? You okay? Yeah, you kind of look like crap, but...
Ah, it's nothing.
Why do you have your collar up like that? You know it looks stupid, right? You have a mirror in your bathroom. Did your new girlfriend give you a hickey or something?
Yeah. Something like that.
Oh my god, dude. It looks awful. I think you really need to see a doctor. Does it hurt, though?
No, dude. I'm fine.
It looks like she took a chunk out.
I'll be fine. I took a bandage and soaked up some of the blood and then I threw it out.
How did it happen?
Guys, I'm fine. Okay, so I showed up at her house and I picked her up and we went to the movies. And everything was going great and she starts kissing my neck and next thing you know, she bites me and I screamed and she ran out embarrassed. I found her in the parking lot and I apologized. Sorry.
She's treating you like an all-you-can-eat buffet.
Dude, really? I gotta go.
Holy hell, Ishmael, man. What happened, dude? You look dead. Like, literally dead.
I feel dead.
Hey, what was your girlfriend's name again?
Linda?
Okay, well, this might sound weird, but last night I was watching the news, and there was this missing girl, Linda. They found her murdered. She looks exactly like your girlfriend. So, this might sound weird, but I think that Linda might be a zombie.
Ah. Dude, zombies don't exist. She's just different.
I don't know, man. She's... pale, she bites your arm and neck. She is probably a zombie. I'm just putting two and two together.
You're doing a zombie.
I haven't gotten that far yet.
So she's literally eating you alive, and you haven't gotten to second base yet. Come on, it's not worth it, bro.
You guys are just jealous. You know what, I'll see you single dudes later.
She's literally a man-eater.
I told you.
What? I told you both that zombies are real.
Man, it's probably some kind of weird fetish, dude.
Yeah, and what if it isn't? And he's gonna find out the hard way. Why is it taking you so long to connect?
I don't know. Nintendo's never been really good at online play.
True that.
Maybe if we, like, do the thing?
Yeah, let's try to.
I hear it helps. I don't know.
No, not seeing it.
Guys.
You guys were right. I need to stop seeing her.
What happened?
We were getting intimate. And she was... she was... and... she... she bit it off.
You mean like that movie Teeth?
I should have known. She seemed inexperienced at the time. She was going down there and just...